Hello everybody, this is Ryan Blackney here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Prism. In our last episode, we went through the South Southerly and explored Southerly City. In today's episode, we're going to challenge the Gym Leader Ernest. Here we go. Crap. Wait. Sorry about that, folks. Alright, next trainer. I didn't know that Macargo would have flame body. That caught me a little off guard. Alright, let's go about this next trainer. Thank you. have to buy the next trainer. And then so we can go through that. Go through that and buy the gym leader. Alright, let's buy the gym leader. I don't know how the heck I was faster, but hey, I'll take it. Let's go for a... Mm. Hang on, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back, and this is what I forgot to do when I got all the badges here. You're supposed to talk to this... to her, when if you want to go to the arcade ticket. Yeah. Now let's go to Castro Valley. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Prism. In the next episode, we're gonna challenge the Battle Arcade. So there you go. This is Brian Blackner. I do have to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.